Oh, that's right. We left off with Leighton getting turned into a gold statue. Good thing I'm really more of a right stan, so it really doesn't matter to me, but... Hey, Seer Sky. I hope you're doing great today. More anime law. Thanks for the raid, Melis. Yeah, I kind of figured it wouldn't cause you any problems. I figured you'd just glitch your way out of trouble. Heck yeah. What'd you play? Ooh, Agalos. Good game. You think Luke got turned into silver? Probably. He got turned into aluminum and we just crumpled him up and threw him away. Nice, Melis. It's a spell of Cantabella, who's likely Bazella. Oh, that's right, they accused Maya. Well, she probably had it coming. What a good kid. What a very good kid. What a good boy. Let's do a court case. I want to do a court case. Earl Grey is a type of tea. That's what I assume the name pun had to do with. That makes sense. It's time to anime! Isn't Grey with an E the British spelling?
The trial of Maya Fey shall now begin, as scheduled.
Scheduled.
Knights of the court, are you ready to cross your swords of justice?
Ooh, maybe don't go with cross your swords again.
Inquisitor Zacharias Barnum always has his sword ready for the work of justice.
Defense ready, Your Honor.
Phoenix is like, I mean, ditto.
At this stage, I just gotta give it all I've got.
I'm gonna play Pot of Greed.
It would appear the defender has thrown down the gauntlet, Sir Barnum. Now, before we begin, may I have a word with you?
What's up, Kirby Master?
Yes, Your Honor.
Last time we met, you stood in this court as an apprentice baker.
Yeah, weird. But now I'm a certified solicitor.
When I saw you for the first time, I thought to myself, a baker should stick to bread baking.
Zoltar?
Is that so? What a fine first impression I made.
However,
I like this voice actor. I don't care what anyone says.
Sweet buns, I'm obliged to fully recognize you.
Oh, he doesn't just make sweet buns. He claps them cheeks, too.
As a knight of law and justice, on par with Inquisitor Zacharias Barnum. Now may your duel begin. Fight bravely and expose the truth behind this heinous crime.
All right! We're all counting on you, Inquisitor Barnum!
Whose voice is this?
I knew she was a witch as soon as I laid my eyes on her. She's got witch written all over her.
Honestly, for Maya, I see that. Usually I think some of these people are a little crazy, but you know what? If I saw Maya, I'd think she was a witch too.
Why not put the baker on trial? Bake the baker, I say!
Okay. Honestly, harsh. You think he'll dab for us?
Sort of
you think he'll dab for us?
He may be adored by the crowds, but when he pointed his sword my way, you managed to shield me from his accusations. Maya clearly isn't a witch, so surely your victory is certain.
Thank you for believing in me, Espella.
Espella Cantabella.
I wish the whole game were voiced, okay? I'm just gonna come right out and say it. I'm gonna say what everyone's thinking. I wish the whole game were voiced.
I have given you leave to come to this trial today. However, that does not mean that the charges against you have been dropped. Rather than worry about others, you should consider your own situation.
Thank you for granting me your permission, Inquisitor.
You can't say Milord if you don't have a fedora to tip. That's the rules. I don't make the rules, that's just the rules. Yo, Elrock. Thanks for the GLHF. Honestly, that's how I want to go. I want to go being turned into a giant gold statue. When I die, that's how I want it to end. That's okay. I imagine that if I get turned into gold, people will hack me up and sell parts of me, which is just fine with me. Why did they assume he was a hat maker just because he had a hat? Honestly, I feel like that's really short-sighted. Like, if every person wearing a hat were a hat maker, then who are they making the hats for, right? Like... No worries, you've missed nothing, Mythical. I have not been funny or entertaining in any way. I've been waiting for you to arrive. Oh, that's fair. Yeah, I wouldn't trust me. Orkachin, thank you so much. No, this is Maya being tried for the crime of turning Professor Layton into gold. Which, honestly, is that really a crime? Aside from, I guess, melting down the economy now, with the introduction of so much gold. Oh, he's gonna imply that Maya is also Bazella. Wow. Brave. The Inquisitor's quite brave. He just accuses every person of being Bazella. I very much enjoyed this case, or this game. That one case was just rough for its own reasons. Hey, bad actor. Welcome. Oh my god. This guy's back? Why is this guy back? Wait, they all claim to be witnesses? Alright. I just about had enough of these people.
Hang on!
A mere punching bag? He's gonna get on my nerves. This guy's gonna get on my nerves. No doubt about it. 0% chance that I'm gonna come out of this not hating this dude. His bird's good. His bird's very good, though. I just want to put that out there. Bird's good. The bird is voiced. God, we're blessed. I'm still gonna hate this dude. Oh, Luke, you fucked up. You fucked up, Luke. Okay, I just want to put this out there, okay? I just want to present an idea, okay? Every single time we've ever absolved someone of a crime, it's by implicating another person. And I think we found ourselves a real good opportunity here. I think we found ourselves a real stellar opportunity. I hate Luke so much. Oh man. I hate Luke so goddamn much. Just imagine, you know, we may not get to see it, but just imagine how beautiful that image would be of Luke standing in that Iron Maiden and the face flap slap shut. Is there a better world to live in than one in which you get to see that? Did Layton have a knife in his hand? I don't even remember that. That might be incorrect. Why is Luke such a dumb fucking idiot? Wrong answers only, please. I said wrong answers, Zane. Smartball, hope you're doing great.
Objection!
I can't. These cases are so wild. I just can't get over how wild these cases are. Tips Fedora. It's the invisibility spell again, of course. He's not gonna help. What a fucking idiot. Well, way to present evidence, you jackass. Hey, I found this thing. I'm gonna use it to fuck you in court. We're not gonna find out, by the way, we're not gonna find out the answer to that question until, like, 75% of the way through that case. They're gonna hide it from us, okay? They're burying the lead on this one.
Hold it!
This guy's outfit is extremely powerful. Did he, though? Do you bite your thumb at me, sir? I bite my thumb. Friendship leads to nothing but trouble. Agreed. That's deep. That's deep. What you got for me, Luke? So, do we have an object that looks like a knife? Thank you. Thanks. Yo, Bismuth, how are you doing today? Well, unless Espella can channel Mia, I don't think we've got much of a chance here.
Hold it!
As much as I don't want to hear any more of that noise. Super Duper didn't have a knife. How about that?
What are you doing, me?
Hang on! Objection!
Luke is problematic. Did he say the gamer words? I bet he said the gamer words.
Hold it!
People will let you say anything if you say it in a British accent. Look at Punchy on Twitter. What scepter? Luke, you absolute moron. You dumbass. You idiot. No dab? What the hecky? Thank you. The sound he heard was Leighton's arm breaking off. Nobody's noticing the giant summoning circle right in the middle of the room? Like, maybe that's just me? Transmute the closest target within range. That's interesting.
Hold it!
Hey, Liz. It was worth a shot, Mythical. It said he heard Maya drop the scepter. Maybe I need to go back and press a previous one or something. Different judge. We're in medieval times now. Think of like a Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's court. Just press on.
Hold it!
He's now a big deal. How's this game? It's had a rough, it had one rough case so far, but otherwise really good. Like, this line of questioning is not giving me anything to go off of. I think I'm supposed to do something with this one, but what could I possibly present? Professor must have seen through Miss Maya's deception and confronted her right there face to face. Yeah, I got two games in. Oh, wait, it's because they weren't facing each other? Ooh, this feels like a stretch!
Objection!
Good luck, man. I saw that you got the world record in Goose Game Hundo. I'm excited to see it get in. I'm hopeful. Quanta has been running Goose Game Hundo. No. Hundo. Hundo. I give up. God, this one's such a stretch. What a fucking stretch. Luke says they he confronted her face to face. Oh, but she was turned very slightly. There was our dab. She was turned very slightly. Yeah, I'm with you, Barnum. This is the dumbest thing ever. Oh, but it's missing an arm now. Tell him, Barnum. Tell him. Tell him that it's missing an arm. Tell him the arm's missing, Barnum. Do it. Do it, you coward. Oh, you hate to see it happen. You fucking hate to see it happen. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. Add the victim to the evidence. God bless. God bless. Oh, this game just keeps on giving. This game is so blessed, but also so cursed. It's blursed. Oh, Maya, you know you're over fire, right? You're on top of fire? Phoenix was gonna jump in. Phoenix was gonna be like, Maya, shut your goddamn mouth. Hey, Maya, shut your goddamn mouth. Yeah, I actually like Wright and Maya's voices. They're a little uncharacteristic, but I like them. They've got good energy. And they're apparently only for this game, so...
Objection!
There was some bad voice acting in Miles Edgeworth 1. Some of those voices were just like, how did this person end up recording this, buddy? Well, Investigations 2 is so much better because it was made by a fan team. I'm gonna go get a drink and make y'all listen to this. I've been canceled? Shit. Well, see y'all next week. It's the kind of mystery the professor would have liked to solve. I'd like to imagine that Professor Layton does go to hell, and that it's all sliding tile puzzles. Is he drunk? Yeah, he's been drinking from that goblet this whole time. And he keeps refilling it with some bottle of something with a skull and crossbones on it. That's a little unfair. I think a man can be a witch if he wants to. Oh, Christ. We got a story. We got a story on our hands. Wow, that's dangerous. Don't... If you know things about witchcraft, that makes you a witch. That's the way... That's the rules. That's the rules, burner. Take her away. Familia. Oh, now he's gonna tell us. What a fucking jackass. He's like, oh, they figured it out. Now I gotta be the know-it-all. What a fucking idiot. To dab.
Hmm.
I'm with you, Grinleth. I'm out here defending them all, though. God, that bard's got legs that go on for days. The familiar is completely weightless. So I think this is going to be what I'm going to have to refute, I would imagine.
No way.
Hang on.
I'm literally moving over to Luke for him to say, nuh-uh. Yeah, just a detail. Just a small detail about a court case going on.
Hang on!
He stole it. This guy stole it. It's stolen by him. You think he stole it and sold the hand for, like, a ton of money? That's gotta be it. Thank you. Good stuff. This game is so off the rails. Like, everything about it. Every moment I think, wow, this is pretty weird. I don't think it could get weirder. And then it gets weirder. We don't need rails where we're going because we haven't invented trains yet. Well, he's here in spirit, I guess. Oh boy. I love that even solid gold, he still has those beady little eyes. Yeah, she is. I just love how they're keeping him in frame. Oh my god, the camera work here is just too much. It's too much for me. I don't know what the problem is, though. I'm bluffing right now. I don't know what the contradiction is. I guess the position of the staff? Was good. I guess it's the position of the staff. I feel like I'm gonna get punished for this. Music stopped. I don't find that compelling. Look, this may be our only opportunity to frame Luke, so I really think we should take it.
Objection!
Objection! Did he object just so he could dab on us? Yeah, weird. In all of the court cases involving witches, it seems like witness testimony and evidence doesn't all agree with each other. Must be the witches. The witches must have done it. Got it. Sir Dab Dab.
Objection!
Actually, we didn't talk to Luke this time around, but that was all actually intentional, so it's okay.
Objection!
He's loyal to the professor, and he's trying to throw Maya under the bus, and I guarantee you, at the end of this case, he's gonna say, "Sorry, everybody," and everyone's gonna be like, "It's okay, Luke, we totally understand." And I'm like, fuck that. No. Give him the chair. A high chair. Because he's a baby. Yes, please revise your testimony because perjury doesn't exist in this or any other universe. He already was showing up Phoenix really, really hard. The second case was basically just like Leighton carrying us. I mean, we just started it. It has not so far been that bad, I guess.
Hold it!
I appreciate your appreciation of my art. Awful lot of appreciation going on around here. Yes, actually, that's a good question. Answer it. Let's pretend we heard none of that.
Thank you.
Luke had nothing useful for me. Let me see if I push through and don't take the side question here. I wish.
No way.
Hang on.
I think we're about to interrogate a fucking parrot. This situation seems oddly familiar. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Very oh no. This is buck wild. Wow. I don't know, that does not seem on its own like a valid claim.
Objection.
Objection.
Objection. Objection! Objection!
Looks like the cat that got the cream. Same. Big same, Barnum. It's appropriate that Barnum's here because we are absolutely running a circus. I'm sorry? Did we hear Goldor as the last thing? Ooh boy, what? Hear me out. This is Author Blues calling his shot. Alright, this is what I do. I call my shots. I'm calling my shot right now. Okay? The parrot is Bardley's familiar. He's the bad boy. Very interesting. This reminds me of a puzzle. We just have to put his testimony in the correct order. Cross-examine the fucking bird. Let's go. Do you think it's hopeless? Spell a got some chocolate. I was really fading there. All right, so let's think through this. So there's a yell, slam, which I don't know what that would be. Guess the door opening? The whole thing in reverse? I think the whole thing might be in reverse. How would I account for that? Oh, can I press?
Hold it.
What does pressing do?
Objection.
Objection!
Huh. What the fuck was that? I love this bird so much. I hate its owner.
Hold it!
I think this is all in reverse.
Objection! La 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 la!
La la la.
la la.
Hold it!
We're gonna get Maya executed by pressing this one again. This time for real, though. She's getting thrown in. What if you actually did get punished for repressing things? Is there some way I can take this and I can prove that it's Maya's voice? So there's only two possibilities that I see. Based on what the game seems to be giving me, there's only two possibilities that I see. It's either that Godor means something else, and I need to identify what Godor means. That's possible. Or I need to be able to demonstrate in some way that this testimony is backwards. Yes, because every time I check with him, I get nothing. I get this. He says so many questions, and I'm going to answer none of them, and then him and the bird make fun of me. Well, if it's frustrating for you, imagine how I must feel. You know what I mean? If I'm stuck for too much longer, I may just opt to, take a hint coin.
Hold it!
Oh, I didn't mean to press.
Objection!
La, 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 la. Are you gonna give me something here? Nope. Nope. Why do you suck so much, my man? Okay, it's telling me to present something here. Really? It just wants me to present Goldor? Are you kidding me?
Hold it. Objection.
Noble Tofu, thank you so much for the host! Hello, my friend. How are you doing? I hope the answer's good. I'm currently playing anime video games. Really? I just assumed that it was like he didn't pronounce it correctly. Ugh. Alright, fine. I mean, I guess I was supposed to be able to arrive at that point. I guess I was. I'm sorry. I guess I was supposed to be able to arrive at that. This one's on me. I'm gonna take... You know what? I'm gonna take that big fat L, gamers.
Objection!
Yes, let's find out about this Godor spell. Is this book in alphabetical order? Because that feels like that'd be helpful. Ah, idiot. His legs just go for days. That man is 85% leg, and I'm here for it. Creates a portal on the two sides of green-colored walls. Okay. Alright, I see which... I'm picking up what you're putting down. God, that power dab. What a powerful dab. He's the dab king. It's really quite simple. Look at this fucking nerd. He's gonna tell me, the witch's staff didn't have the right crystal in it. These guys are all idiots. You could even see in that picture the green peeking out from behind the painting. You'd have to be a real moron to be sitting here and not realize you have a green wall as evidence. Imagine using a hint coin just for it to tell you, yes, you have evidence, obviously.
Take that!
Yo, what if this were another classic Phoenix Wright moment, where that was the wrong bit of evidence, despite how much it seems like that was the obvious choice? There was supposed to be some other, like, hidden little thing I was supposed to present. I was supposed to present the witch's staff and say, well, actually, by the way, let's first focus on the Talia Magica. Thank you.
Objection!
Yeah, this preponderance of evidence is really, inconvenient for you, buddy. Maybe it wasn't there in order for a person to go through, but to plant the Talia Magica on the floor. I think the answer is this.
Take that.
Objection.
Your boy's showing up. Well, I think they're talking about a witch, which I think they have asserted on several occasions that only women can be witches in this universe. I don't know. Powerful dabbing energy. Well, they can be evil magic monsters, but just specifically not witches. Oh, I'm gonna do everything in my power to make sure the court thinks Luke did it. Don't worry. Oh, that's relatable. Oh wow, it's not the real deal. Luke did it. 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 I don't know. I assume the... Not really, Myth. They explain the concept that the staff can only hold two gems, which means only two different spells can be cast with one of them.
Objection!
God, that powerful energy. It just radiates off of them. I love it.
Objection!
Objection!
Oh yeah, they think Maya's a witch, mostly because she's a witch. I don't know who Albert Finney is. Hmm. It's Luke. Absolutely. I was wrong. Is Birdly a woman? Or is it Luke?
Take that!
I'm baffled. Oh my god. Wait, I know who it is. Is it Jean? If I thought it would give me a funny cutscene, I would pick Luke, but I think it's gonna give me the same one again. So everyone pretend I picked Luke. Okay. Thank you.
Take that!
Objection!
Is it? I mean, I'm sorry, we're gonna go down a path that I'm not in love with, but it's okay.
Objection.
We're gonna power through it, alright? We're currently arguing about whether or not Jean Grayrell was male or female. Not a good look. I'll be honest, not a good look.
There is no need for that. I am here. I shall come down right away.
Ah, it's you.
Well then, Mr. Wright, shall we begin?
Yeah, it's feeling like they're gonna hit some situations and then move on real fast, but yeah, the answer is yes. Literally anything would be more tactful than Armstrong, so I think you're good. I'm gonna call it right here. It's not for the yikes, I'm just unwilling to submit to potentially 2 more hours, at this point, so.